General, I'm on Terrace. You seemed worried about this place after Ord Mantell. What's the big mystery you wouldn't reveal?
I apologize for the secrecy, but this involves someone the Empire would love to get its hands on. Angral's son, Tarnas, was the lead scientist on our advanced warfare projects. But these technologies were all invented by Dr. Nassan Godera. Dr. Godera is a genius. Calculates targeting algorithms in his head for fun.
If he's so special, why wasn't he leading things instead of Tarnas?
Dr. Godera hates the Empire. So much so he quit in protest when the Republic signed the Treaty of Coruscant. Disappeared completely. We recently discovered he's hiding on Terrace, but the swamps, predators, and city ruins are keeping us from finding him.
City ruins? There's no civilization here?
Your masters never taught you about the Jedi Civil War? 300 years ago, there was a conflict between two fallen Jedi named Revan and Malak. Malak obliterated Terrace, hoping to kill Revan. Billions of innocent people died.
What a desolate place to hide.
Godera probably figured it's the last place we'd look for him. The Republic is recolonizing Terrace. Recently, we found evidence that our missing doctor has been here for years. Reconnaissance discovered one of Godera's outposts in the swamp. It's entirely automated. Nothing but droids inside. And they're not cooperating.
If the doctor isn't there, what do the droids at this outpost do?
We think Godera has several facilities. The droids are caretakers in his absence. I've had people scouring Terrace for other outposts. The survivors returned empty-handed. After what you learned on Ord Mantell, we need that man's expertise. You're our best shot at finding Dr. Godera.
I'll bring him back alive, whatever it takes.
I left a small team monitoring the outpost. They'll aid your search. Transmitting outpost coordinates. Good luck. Varsuthra, out.
Expectations, Master.
turned out great.
I found a way to improve upon your specifications, Master. I trust you don't mind.
Lungi Lordo, did she check on that?
Welcome to Terrace. I'm Governor Suresh. On behalf of the Galactic Republic, I want to thank you for joining us in this historic project. For your safety, please do not travel beyond the military-secured safe zone outside the settlement. This world and our work here will shine as a beacon of hope to all of the Republic. But first, we have many obstacles to overcome. Together, we stand taller than any obstacle. Let's get to work. Together.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
There, there. We'll find you a grief counselor.
Thank you.
efficiency.
That's enough bloodshed. Let's be professional about this. I am Watcher One with Imperial Intelligence. Those men you fought served me.
How did you find out about this operation so quickly?
Despite what General Varsuthra believes, I've known about this outpost for some time. Your imminent arrival forced me to take action. My mission is to protect the Empire from Dr. Gadara's weapons. I'm afraid I can't let you have him.
Don't insult my intelligence. The Empire only wants to destroy the Republic.
Believe what you will. Imperial Intelligence prides itself on accurate threat assessment. I've known you were coming, analyzed your strengths and weaknesses in preparation. You allowed the fallen Jedi, Bengal Moore, to flee Tython. Your loyalty to the Jedi Order is questionable. As fortune would have it, Dr. Gadara will be in my custody shortly. You've already failed.
You've confused me with someone else. I don't intimidate easily.
This isn't about intimidation, Jedi. It's about facts. I see my reinforcements are finally in position. Terminate him.
Thank you for liberating this facility. Good riddance to imp scum.
Are you one of Dr. Gadara's droids? What happened here?
My designation is REM0. Dr. Gadara assigned me to this facility. Primary function? Enemy surveillance. The facility was compromised when Republic cowards arrived on Terrace, and again by these imp scum.
Your maker is in danger. Can you tell me where he is?
My programming forbids cooperation with non-Gadara lifeforms, except under extreme circumstances. That criteria is now met. Watcher One reprogrammed this facility's tracking relays. He traced Dr. Gadara's encrypted bioscan to its present location.
If it worked for Watcher One, it'll work for us.
The imp scum destroyed the central computer, hoping to prevent this. I must repair it while you reset the outdoor tracking relays. I will provide you with the tracking relay's coordinates, but be advised. The outdoors are dangerous.
You fix the computer, and I'll reset the tracking relays.
Jedi were never included in Dr. Gadara's Republic Coward designation. Now I comprehend why. Commencing computer repairs. Contact me when all tracking relays are reset. Then we can triangulate Dr. Gadara's location. If you encounter any imp scum, please annihilate them. How you handle Republic Cowards is your discretion. Good luck, Jedi.
Next target, please.
Finished resetting all the tracking relays. Is that central computer online?
Affirmative. Triangulating Dr. Gadara's coordinates now. This facility has outlived its usefulness, and my programming provides no secondary mission. I am uncertain how to proceed. Serving Republic cowards is unacceptable, but I am not armed to combat imp scum. Recommendation?
Shut down. Your mission is over.
I am uncertain that is correct, but I will take your suggestion under advisement. Triangulation complete. Transmitting the coordinates to you now.
Do not permit the imp scum to harm my maker. I'm counting on you, Jedi.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Ki salamana tupa ji holokto chobot I kafsto andale.
How do you know Dr. Gadara?
Vathopa jiwanta humpa mulira bampa wula. Kon kipona hukta tabatata. Sigunra deha yaliska chanaga. Mi tinka chasa hopo ma.
You can lift a blaster. Come with me and fight.
No kawaje uluwani kusji sinchi donoma. Toto kapola kupi de opra jiruni pibuka.
Reloading. Ready.
Stand down, Jedi. I'm afraid we both lose this contest. Dr. Gudera killed himself rather than be captured. It's a tragic loss.
Your goal was to kill him.
He was far more valuable to us alive. We are prepared to leave Taris without further violence. Full cessation of hostilities. Do you accept?
You've committed crimes against the Republic. I'm taking you in.
You know I can't allow that. Be reasonable. Unlike the men at the outpost, we're trained to fight Jedi. Don't underestimate us.
Wait, Jedi. These filthy imps are lying to you. My maker is not dead. Rather than deactivate myself, I ran a second triangulation on my maker's bioscan.
Thought we destroyed that irritating machine. Now you both have to die.
Critical damage. circuits failing. Transmitting my Maker's new coordinates to you now. Save him. Do not let my functions end in vain.
Your main processor and memory circuits are intact. If there's a way to repair you, I'll find it.
Filthy imps. Kill them all.
Not my finest performance, but serviceable. Do not fear. Dr. Gadara is unharmed. I painlessly rendered him unconscious and gently carried him to safety.
That trick only works once. Next time, I'll be ready.
There doesn't need to be a next time. We could continue this chase forever, but what a waste of resources. I suggest a compromise. Give me time to administer truth serum to Dr. Gadara. Once he reveals his secrets, he's yours. We'll both have what we want.
I don't see what I'm getting out of this.
I will purchase time for interrogating Dr. Gadara by offering you something of great personal interest. A Sith assassin is on Taris preparing to massacre a small Republic settlement. I can tell you where.
My only concern is rescuing Dr. Gadara. The colonists will have to defend themselves.
Colonists against a Sith assassin? At least the battle will be brief. I know you won't risk innocent lives. It's not in your nature. Rescue your settlement. When that's done, come here and you'll receive Dr. Gadara unharmed. You have my word.
I'm coming for you now. Prepare to die.
Your profile needs updating. You're not the hero everyone believes you are you? Come then, Jedi. I assure you, I will be prepared.
Mechanized travel is for official business only.
Next target, please.
Lord Engril, I've had no time to conduct my interrogation. Preparing for the Jedi took priority.
You've made far too many decisions without my consultation, Watcher.
Engril.
Perhaps I should be grateful. You've spared me the effort of hunting you down.
You talk a big game from across the galaxy, Engril.
We'll be face to face soon enough. You will beg for mercy. Watcher, bring me this filth alive. I will kill him myself.
Respectfully, my lord, I think it's wiser to escape with the Doctor while I still can.
Enough! Do as I command!
As you wish, Lord Engril. You're heavily outnumbered, Jedi. These are my very best agents. I would prefer that you surrender.
My mission is to rescue Dr. Gadara, and that's what I intend to do.
This is not the ending I would have chosen. Again, Darth Engril underestimates you. 20 years, I've avoided becoming a casualty of Sith madness. But an order is an order.
If you had any self-respect, you would have refused to serve Engril.
I've never broken the chain of command. That is my self-respect. Regardless, you are the victor here. How do you wish to proceed?
I'll hand you over to the Republic military. You'll be a prisoner of war.
My loyalties forbid that. but you've been a worthy adversary. I won't ask you to tarnish yourself by killing me. Farewell, Jedi.
Dr. Gadara, are you all right? I'm a Jedi Knight sent by General Var Suthra to rescue you.
Var Suthra? That old man never gives up, does he? All I remember was being knocked unconscious in my lab. At least the Imperials couldn't question me. I suppose you plan to take me back to Coruscant? I left for good reason, you know.
We need you, Doctor. The Republic is endangered.
It's been endangered since that idiotic treaty. The Sith Empire only sought a strategic pause in the fighting. Time to gather strength for a final crushing blow. The Senate ignored my projections. I refused to serve such monumental ignorance.
A government founded on freedom of choice is going to make mistakes, but it can also correct them.
I hope the fools who were in power when I left have been voted out of office. If it hasn't started already, all-out war is imminent. I'm ready to face what's coming. Perhaps it is time I returned. Finish the war and wipe out the Empire for good.
Welcome to Terrace. I'm Governor Suresh. On behalf of the Galactic Republic, I want to thank you for joining us in this historic project. For your safety, please do not travel beyond the military-secured safe zone outside the settlement. This world and our work here will shine as a beacon of hope to all of the Republic. But first, we have many obstacles to overcome. Together, we stand taller than any obstacle. Let's get to work.
Told you, Agent.
Together.
This Jedi never fails.
My team came to assist you. We discovered the outpost was destroyed and assumed the worst. Can you tell us what happened? We have unconfirmed reports the Imperial Spymaster Watcher 1 is on Terrace.
You'll find the bodies of Watcher 1 and all his men at an Imperial base in the swamp.
Imperial base? I'll send a recovery team immediately.
Dr. Gadara, you're looking well, all things considered. Ready to come home?
Depends. Are you ready to do what's right?
I always was, and our time has finally come. Agent, bring Dr. Gadara to Coruscant immediately. We'll be needing his skills. Contact me from your ship. Var Suthra out.
Then this is goodbye. You saved my life. I owe you.
I'd never have found you without your droid. The Imperials destroyed it, but I salvaged the memory core.
Ah, Remo. One of my favorites. Thank you for salvaging his parts. Yes, I look forward to putting him back together.
This time, give him a body that isn't so fragile.
Excellent suggestion. He'd make a fine security droid. Working on Remo will make the long flight to Coruscant more bearable. Goodbye for now. I'm sure we'll see each other again.
Thank you.
General, Dr. Godera is on his way to you.
I can only imagine what the Empire would have done with him if you hadn't been there. We've suffered enough today as it is. The entire bunker of colonists was slaughtered. Women, children, no one was spared. Early reports indicate a lone Sith killed them.
The Imperial Spymaster warned me that was going to happen. I didn't believe him.
I wouldn't have either. Don't blame yourself. Your work here may be done, but this isn't over.